Hello, welcome to the Title Pending Podcast. I am your host this and every week. My name is Willow, we know this already. And then we have someone here today, as I do sometimes. Say hi.
Hi, podcast.
This is Haley. Haley's back, we love that. By popular demand, and by popular demand I mean myself.
Aw.
Because no one listens to my podcast.
My mom.
Aw, she wanted to do back, did she listen to the other one?
My sister did, I don't know if my mom. My mom didn't, she was like, I don't want to invade, so I won't.
Jan, if you're listening, I love you. Okay, so on this podcast, we decided we were going to play a game, another one ripped from Jenna and Julian's podcast, because I have no personal creativity at this point in time. So basically, we're going to play seconds, like 2 seconds of a song that we both listen to, and the other person has to name which song it is. Artist, song.
I mean, I think we could, if somebody's keeping track of points, we could do 1 point for artist, 1 point for song, 2 points for both.
Okay. You want to do that?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna adjust this real quick to see if this is better. I can't even, like, hear my... I have to keep this one in, I think. Da-da-da-da-da. Can you talk for a second? I just want to see.
Hello, podcast. How you doing? Baba the Boopie.
Baba the Boopie. Yeah. Okay, so do you want to go first or do you want me to go first?
You play something first.
Okay. All right.
And I'll keep a tally of points.
All right. So the first song, we're going to go by, like, what? First, second?
I was just... Two seconds.
2 seconds?
Yeah. Sleep by Citizen.
You knew that? Or did you see that?
No, I knew that.
Okay, yeah. That's 2 points for you. Damn.
That's a great song. Your turn. Okay. That's my actual playlist. Okay. I'm just going to shuffle. LOL, my sound's not on. Hang on. Alright, I'll do this.
Oh, Welcome to the Black Parade by My Chemical Romance.
I figured we'd start easy.
Okay.
Alright.
So we're doing some weak sauce right now.
Okay. Hey, alright, listen.
I see. I don't want you to, like, see what
you're
playing.
You're good.
Okay.
Where's your respect?
Oh.
And didn't your father teach you?
Hang on, I gotta get there. This is one of those songs that I know, because I've heard it in your car a million times.
Yeah.
Could not tell you. Oh, wait.
Who's the artist?
That's what I can't tell you.
Fuck, okay, what's the song called?
Hang on.
Okay, I'll let you.
Oh, I'm getting it mixed up with a different song. I can tell it in my head. Can I have a hint at the artist?
Fingers? What? It's a part of your finger. And then, not a ball. But something used in sports. A sport.
Oh. Wait. Fingers, and then not a ball.
Where do you bend your finger at?
Oh, it's knuckle puck.
Yeah!
It's knuckle puck, and it's not the one that was on the disc.
No.
It's the...
God, no. It's an older one.
Yeah.
But I listen to it all the time, so you
know. I
know
you
it.
Do, but I don't know the title of it.
You gonna tap out?
Yeah.
No good.
Oh, I knew that! It's on my playlist! Do I get a point for Knucklepuck?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, 1 point for Knucklepuck.
Pity point for Knucklepuck.
Pity point for Knucklepuck.
Okay.
Pity pointer finger for Knucklepuck.
All right, here we go.
Stupid by Ash Nico.
My playlist is weak at the moment. Okay.
No, dude, I love that song.
2 points for you.
I can do the whole dance now. I know you think of mommy in the shower. Porn on minion friends.
Follow her TikTok.
And says about the pussy power. Please follow me on TikTok. 1,000 likes and I'll do the stupid dance on TikTok.
Oh my god, I'm just gonna like it 1,000 times. I'm gonna make 1,000 accounts. I'm gonna make
it 1,000 times. Alright, next song. I don't even know what I'm playing at this point, but...
No idea.
No idea? Really?
No clue at all.
This is one of the more popular songs by them. I don't know if you listen to them, though. Maybe I didn't think about that.
No clue.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, they just came out with a new album this year. After being on hiatus.
It sounds like... 1975.
No.
Okay. Hint. Okay. A cat?
No.
No.
Mythical creature.
Mythical? What?
That has fangs.
Vampire? Yeah. Oh, Vampire Weekend.
Yes.
Okay. And then... Yeah, I don't really listen to Vampire Weekend.
That's okay. It's called Unbelievers.
Oh.
Alright.
I'm stealing a point for Vampire Weekend.
That's fine.
Okay.
Even though I had to give you a hint.
Yeah, that's fine.
You got there.
Alright. I'm going to try to find a one that isn't so weak. I'll try this one. That one's weak, too. Hang on, I'm going to start over.
No.
I got your picture.
Okay. That's your 2 seconds.
Oh, I can't let it get to the opening of the
game. No, I know that song, too.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, fuck.
You want to hear it again? No!
No!
Sorry.
Oh, is this Transit?
No.
Damn it. I'm getting it mixed up with the Transit song.
Mm-hmm.
Can you play the first 2 seconds again? Is it Fall Out Boy?
No.
Damn it! Oh, shit.
I think you've lost your artist point.
Yeah, I have. If I don't get it, I mean, I still don't. Oh, fuck, I know this song. Is this, is it Boston Manor?
Nope.
Alright, I don't know. I don't know what this
Face
song is.
Face Down by the Red Jumpsuit Apparatus.
Oh, fuck! It's like an old one.
Yes,
okay.
It is.
Damn. Alright, yeah, no, I didn't get any points for that.
So now we're tied 4-4.
Alright. Oh, you know what?
Oh, I have this one online! Oh, that is The Wonder Years,
mm-hmm.
And it is Passing Through a Screen Door.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
2 points for me.
Sick.
Wait. 5, and then make a space and put another one. Okay. Can't count. Oh, my turn. Mm-hmm. Take that all-time low song off the list because that...
I got your picture. I'm coming with you, dear. Yeah. Don't cry.
Damn, all these are so easy.
You're trying your hardest. That's Mayday Parade.
Yep.
It's Ooh. Not Oh Well.
No.
Katie. Stay?
No.
What's it called? What's it called?
Have you lost your title point?
No.
Okay, then keep guessing.
Not until I give up.
That's true.
Katie, don't cry. I know. You're trying your hardest.
You can't sing the whole song. That's cheating.
Is letting
That's cheating.
Go of the night we shared.
Comment if she's not allowed to sing the whole
Ocala
damn song.
Ocala is to get calling. To the chorus and the hardest part
is
letting
this
is go of the. Fuck, I don't know what. I don't know. I don't know what it's called anyway.
I
lost.
Miserable at best.
Fuck! Yeah, that's an easy one, too.
Yes, it is.
I'm fucking stupid. Okay.
No, I'm winning by a point.
Shut up. She's competitive,
yes,
so like.
Very. Tastes like
strawberries. Yeah! By who?
Harry Styles.
Yeah.
1-2 for me.
Shut Watermelon up. Sugar. Hi! Harry Styles eats pussy.
Oh my god! I mean, for sure, but oh my god. Only real men, and he is a real man.
Only
so.
Real men eat pussy. My family.
Oh my god. Hi, family.
Hi, family. Family friendly.
Is it?
Mm-mm.
That's a big nope.
Dude, I was off my ass last week.
Oh, that's right. Okay, next one. Ready? Oh, again?
We're doing that again?
No.
All American Rejects, Dirty Little Secret.
Damn it! Yeah. All right.
Oh, are you mad that I'm getting points?
Yeah, I am. You know me, of course I am.
I just got my lessons.
All my songs are easy.
These are like easy songs for you.
This was a stupid idea.
I mean, like.
It was a good premise, but,
I wanted to do songs that, like, you would get eventually.
Exactly.
But, like, now I'm just gonna go through my old songs, to be honest with you.
What?
I'll do 2 seconds.
Okay. Is this someone that I listen to regularly?
Probably not as regularly as some of us do. Ray listens to them a lot.
Can I hear it again? Because it sounds like Twilight Piles, and I know it's
not.
No,
it's not.
I know it's not. It's not Boston Manor.
Mm-mm.
Ugh. Real Friends?
Mm-mm.
That's the only Ray-associated band that I have.
Mm-mm. Excuse me.
Nice.
Thank you.
Doesn't help, though.
Okay, wait. Ready?
Yeah. I can't remember. No, the heavy one that I don't know at all.
Yep.
It's A Day to Remember, definitely. And it's... Can I have the first letter of the song title?
The first
letter is a number.
Awesome. Then I have no idea.
Second sucks.
Oh, I knew that! Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna...
No points for that.
No, I didn't remember point.
Okay, fine. I did remember point.
Yeah.
Because you got that on your own.
Yes. Because I was going through Ray associated bands, and I was like, oh my god, I didn't remember. How could I forget? Although I associate them more with Emma now, because...
Really? Yeah, okay, because Emma listens to them.
The Marshmallow song.
Shouts out Emma, our manager at Journeys. Anyway. She doesn't listen to my podcast. There's no way.
Well, I'll play her the clip.
Yeah.
Oh, my
She
turn.
Doesn't know that she also has to give me songs. That's what you get by Paramore. Not only is that my band, but, like, it's also on the disc this month, so I hear it every day.
True.
I hear it every day anyway.
Only thing getting me through Black Friday was that song.
That song 8 times.
Yep. Dude, I heard that stupid Christmas can-can times.
I'm so pissed off that we have Christmas music.
I know her name, but I always think that I'm going to say it wrong because I don't know her actual name.
What are you going to... What?
Janelle.
Mm-hmm.
Last name.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Is it? Is it Monet?
Uh-huh.
Okay, because I always confuse it with the other one, Trina from Victorious, because her name is similar, I think.
I don't know her name.
Okay.
So, no. All
right. Well, but, yeah, okay.
What's
so
the song called?
And it's the one that I love. The Django one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What's it called?
Wait. It's a play on it. But mm-hmm. The word Django's in there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Fuck. Django Jane?
Yeah.
Yeah!
There you go. Okay. That's 2 points.
Yay. I really enjoy that song. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. My turn.
Yeah.
All right.
You're not special. It's not cute.
Oh my god. I'm gonna kill the podcast.
Special.
Yep, bye.
Ash Nico?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
You betcha.
Good song.
Mm. Wait, why do you... Hang on. Wait. I have to count.
Oh my god.
Oh, the W is wider than the H, which is why everything looks off. Okay, you're good. It's Wasky.
Mm-hmm.
And it is... Oh, it's one of my favorites.
Yep. Yes, it is.
Theories? No.
Into the microphone, please.
Sorry. Theories?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it is
cool.
Theories.
Cool, alright. Oh, dude, I wish we were seeing Times Infinity live.
Plans trip to New York.
I've been doing it, so... What actually, when is it? Cause
it's the day before the Boston show.
Yeah. Which is not spring break.
No.
Damn.
Yeah. If you were going, like, the week after, we'd be set.
Wait, the day before the Boston show is a Friday, isn't it?
I don't know if that's the day he's doing Times Infinity or if it's Thursday, though.
I have Thursday and Friday off next semester entirely. Oh! we'll keep you updated!
We end up in New York.
Honestly, we could just take a bus or a train. We don't even have to, like, stay overnight. Oh, I'm gonna look it up right now. Okay, remind me after this, because I would kill somebody to see Times Infinity.
Dude, before. Right? Sienna's gonna listen to this podcast and be like, can I come?
She like, can yes. come, yeah.
All right, your turn to give me a song.
Yes, I'm sorry, I'm not excited about it.
No, now I'm excited. No, I really want to go to New York to see Motsky.
I'm so shy.
Is that Halloweeny?
Yep.
By Ash Nico.
Yeah.
Okay.
Fucking Christ. I don't like this game anymore.
I just listened to so much.
I know.
Let's see. What can I give you?
Ooh, new shuttle schedule starting tomorrow.
I don't know if you know this one, but we're going to try anyway.
Okay. It's Paris, and it is... Not the one you played last night.
Mm-mm.
No. It's on the new EP.
Yes.
And it is...
Halsey has a song by the same name.
Yep, she does. I know exactly which one it is, but I don't. Oh.
Oh.
Wait.
Now I'm a.
Wait. I'm singing it in my head. No, that's the other one. That's Death of Me, but it's not this one.
Maybe you could be the. Death
yeah, but that's what it's going
no, it's
into
not,
in
yeah,
my
no,
head.
No, that's not the one that I'm.
Which Halsey album is it on?
It's not on an album yet.
Oh, it's Nightmare.
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go.
Excellent.
I got that in the mic. Nice. That was my sister.
Yeah, not me. Don't
that was sick. Thank you, River, for the content. You're on the podcast now.
Okay. Oh, my turn. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's hope there's a better one next.
Did you get my burp?
Yeah, I did. Yeah.
Oh, okay, cool.
Waitlist by All Time Low.
Damn it! did you see it or did you just know?
No, I knew.
Damn.
Go nice. Away!
We're tied. 15 to 15. I'm gonna get off my playlist because I'm helping. King Princess.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me.
Profit?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Profit for the microphone. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Profit by King Princess.
Good.
Love of my life. Haven't seen her live yet. Wait, what?
I have.
I know you have.
Dance, dance, Fall Out Boy.
Oh my god. Yep. I hate you and your emo ass.
I was emo way too long.
I know.
Way too long.
Was. That's a funny joke.
I'm,
funny
hey.
Joke for you.
Hey.
I never said I wasn't, but.
Hey.
Was emo.
Hey. Watch yourself. Why are my playlists suddenly not loading? That's annoying.
You on Wi-Fi? Yeah. I'm on your Wi-Fi.
I'm on my Wi-Fi.
Oh, I'm not on your Wi-Fi.
You're not on my Wi-Fi?
I wasn't connected. Oops. Sorry, Mom.
Oh, cool.
Ow! It's Clairvoyant by The Story So Far.
Yes.
Okay. Great song. Sad
good
one, though.
Song. Don't pay me black when I used to be golden. Pardon? Am I gonna know that?
Yes. Don't look at it.
Oh, fuck. I do know that
you
song.
You should know it. Your email card is revoked if you don't.
Oh, fuck.
Play it again?
Yeah, one more time. It sounds like the Buffy theme song.
It is not the Buffy theme song.
Ah, oh, shit. I don't know. Give me a hint.
Very famous emo band.
Okay, famous to you or famous to me?
Famous to the emo world.
The only band I can think of right now is Black Veil Brides. I don't know why.
Quintessential emo band.
The quintessential emo bands are, like, Green Day.
Okay, well, quintessential 2000s emo band.
Green Day.
Okay, that's fair. Just had a big announcement.
New Year's Day?
No! Like a monster big announcement.
Fall Out Boy.
No, like an earth-shattering...
My Chemical Romance?
Yes! It's My Chem. I'm not giving you that point. That took too much.
Fuck you.
Name the song.
Fuck, I know that song, too.
It's not on a real album, I'll tell you that. I think it was it B-side? Yeah, it was a B-side. It was a two-song EP.
Is it one of the Conventional Weapons songs? Is it The World Is Ugly?
It's the other one.
Fuck, what's the other one? What's it called? It's the other sad one?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Yep, The World Is Ugly is a great song, but it's not that one.
The world is ugly. Anyway,
it's sadder than that one.
Yeah, I know it is. I forget what it's called. The Light Behind Your Eyes.
Yeah! Right, I'll give you the title.
Thank you.
For kicks.
Fuck off. To give me an idea for mine.
Mm. Oh no. That worries me.
Nah, you'll be able to get it.
Alright. I know it's My Chem,
yep.
But I don't know that one. I was never. My Chem was never a strong suit of mine.
Get out of my car. Get out of my car? Get out of my room.
Which album is on?
It's a Conventional Weapons song.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah. The only two Conventional Weapons songs I know are The World Is
The
Ugly.
Sad ones?
Yeah.
Okay. You giving it up?
Can
you
I
get
the
point
first
for my
letter?
Ken? B.
B. Oh, wait, I do know this one. Boys. Is it boy?
No. Yes.
Yeah. Boy, 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 boy. No, that's.
Multiplication and.
Boy. It's Boy Division Begins. Yeah. Yeah, no, I knew, I know that one. Okay, we're good. Can I have the title?
No.
Okay. All right, one for My Chem.
If I couldn't get My Chem last That's time, fair. You don't get the...
That's no. fair.
Your turn.
I don't know if you know this one yet, so I might have to play...
She's trying to come up with loopholes so I don't get points. Because no, she's I'm keeping not. Track of the points.
I said you were valid.
Okay.
I don't know if you know this one, so I'm going to play it, and then if I have to do a different one because you just can't get it, then we'll do a different one.
Okay, have faith in me, would you?
I do, but it's a relatively new song.
Okay. Oh, I have no idea.
Okay.
What is it?
It's the new, it's one of the new
Oh, turnovers. It's the new turnover. Yeah, yeah okay. no.
Anyway, different song.
Okay.
Let's see. Ooh, this one.
Desert by Brand New.
Yes.
That's my song.
Yes, it is.
That's my problematic song.
Yep. Now it's also my problematic song.
It's so good, though.
Yeah, it is. Oh, and we're tied again. Garbage.
Oh, I was gonna... I had one. Oh.
I've heard you play it, but I have no idea what it is.
Really?
Yeah, absolutely.
Do you have any idea what the band is?
It could be The Maine.
Mm-mm.
Nope.
Not even close.
Nope.
No. You've never seen them live, I think. No, you haven't.
Yeah, but I've never seen a lot of my bands live.
That's true. I've seen them live. That helps.
Oh, wait. I know it. It's in my head. Because you've played it before, right?
Yes. Constantly.
First letter of the band name.
T.
Oh, is it Turnover?
No.
No.
It's Grand? Three words.
No. The Wonder Years?
No. The is correct for the okay. first word.
Then the, no, that's this. Huh.
Okay.
What is it? Yeah, just. I like it. Front bottoms, the front bottoms. Yeah. The front bottoms?
Yep.
And it's. Oh. It's the front bottoms, and it is. I don't know.
Flashlight.
Oh, I did yeah. know. All right.
1 point for the front bottom.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Okay. Let's do this one. Oh, wait, I didn't play with the mic. Hang on.
Ooh, that's pretty.
One of my favorite songs ever.
Really? Have yes. you played it for me before?
I'm sure you've heard it. It's a band that you listen to regularly.
Regularly.
We both listen to regularly, yeah.
Okay, what are the bands we listen to regularly? Paramore?
Nope.
Obviously, I would have known that.
You don't want to know that.
It's not Boston Manor.
Nope.
Did you fart?
No, I did.
She farted.
I did not podcast. I did not.
It's okay. I didn't hear it in the mic. I don't think. You're good. She farted.
I did not.
For sure did. What bands do we listen
you
to?
You have seen them live. I have not. Actually, no, you have seen them live, I think. Yeah, you definitely have. We both have. I lied. We both have seen them live.
Did we see them live together?
We saw them headline.
Oh, boy. Okay, what bands have we seen headline together? Boston Manor.
Nope. I missed most of the show, I'll tell you that.
Movements.
Yes.
That's a Movement song?
Yes, it is. It is on Outgrown Things.
Oh, God, that's... I'm not gonna know it.
Okay, really?
No, hold on. What are the songs on? Kept. Mm-hmm. 19.
Mm-hmm. Wow, you're going in album order, too. Look at you go.
I forget what the rest
are
called.
It's the last song in the album.
Fuck. I don't know what it's called.
Losing Fight.
Damn it!
I would kill somebody to see it live, but they'll never play
they'll
it.
They'll never play it.
But it's my favorite song.
Damn.
My favorite Movement song of all
Can
time.
I get Movements?
Yes, though? I'll get Movements. Okay. Do you know who Taylor Swift is?
No.
Okay, never mind. Up to your sorority noise?
Yeah.
Okay, sorority noise, and it's No Halo.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
It was on disc last month.
Yeah. What?
Yeah. So we get new discs at Journeys every month, and I get really excited when songs that I had listened to already are on them, and No Halo by Sorority Noise was on it, and I, like, flipped out. I was, like, so excited, because that's my favorite Sorority Noise song.
How much of Trash Boat do you know?
Strangers, okay. And that's it.
All right,
like, by title.
Okay.
Strangers and that other one.
All right.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Do I listen to them?
Yes.
Boston Manor.
Nope.
I don't know why Boston Manor's, like, in
we
my brain. We
discussed
right
earlier
now.
That it was associated with heavily with Journey's lore.
Journey's lore. Bands include The Story So Far. Is that who it is?
Yep.
Oh, shit. Okay. I probably don't know the song, though.
I think it was on the... No, it wasn't on the disc.
Is it one of their more popular ones, or is it, like...
I think
Is it Take Me As You Please? No. No, that's not how that starts. Mm-mm.
It is on the same album. It's on Proper Dose.
Fuck. It's not Proper Dose, is it?
No, but it's on. The album's called Proper Dose.
No, I know, but there's a song called Proper Dose that was on the disc.
Oh, shit. Not a
simple life. I don't know what it's called.
Growing on You.
Damn it.
All right, you get a point for the story so far. One of my other favorite songs. Paris?
Mm-mm.
No, but I know it.
That does sound like it would be a Paris song, though.
It's Billy?
Yeah.
And it's the new one.
Yeah.
I don't know the title of the new one. Everywhere I Go?
What?
Everywhere I Go or something?
Mm-mm.
It's not with Everywhere?
Mm-mm.
Everyone?
Mm-mm. You're close, but no.
Oh. Because I don't know the title, I just know the painting.
I had a dream. I got...
Everything I Wanted?
Yeah.
Ah, that's what it is. Okay. Can I have that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll give that to you.
Alright. I need to find your song here. Ooh, okay. Not what I wanted. Sorry.
Oh! The pictures of your face! The Day I Ruined Your Life by Boston Manor.
Yeah! Other favorite song.
Ugh. Ouch.
So good.
I love them so much.
So good. I saw them 3 times this year, despite the fact that I did not know who they were in January.
Well, by the end of the year, you knew them. So,
I know them well. By the end of the year, I was crowd surfing and...
We love that for you! We love character development.
I swear to God, Henry Cox ripped off one of my nails. I think he did. I think I lost it.
Dude, the fact that I was on Kaylee's shoulders of all shoulders.
Oh my god.
The tiniest, thinnest, skinniest girl ever, love her to death, held my fat ass on her shoulders to try to get me up to crowd surf during Hate You.
Mm.
And he was like, I want to see you guys up here.
I knew you were going to be crowd surfing during
Hate You. Yeah, and then I got up on her shoulders like right before the chorus, and he was like singing to me, and aww. I was like, oh shit.
Every time I saw him make eye contact with that area of the crowd, I was like, okay, so it's definitely the 3 of them. Because yeah. They're the going hard. Because
we're going hard as fuck, yeah. That was us every time. Me, Ray, Kaylee, we were going way too hard for anybody else near us. They were like, Mitch, what the fuck is going on? Oh, I had a song that I wanted to play. Damn. Oh.
You've played it a million times.
Yes, I have.
Oh.
And it makes me sad every fucking time.
Not Boston Manor.
Mm-mm.
Oh, fudge nuggets.
You can swear on the podcast.
I know, it's just not my go-to.
Okay, we were talking about this band yesterday at work, because their song came on the disc.
If you think wrong. Yesterday at work I was
any all right, that's kind fair. Of yeah, yesterday present. Was Black Friday. I don't know why I'm trying to, I don't know.
Yesterday at work, is their songs on the disc?
Yeah.
Bands that I like.
I don't know how regularly you listen to them. I've seen them live. They opened for the Story so far. Remember.
They opened for the Story? Oh,
Open-ish.
Is it Oso Oso?
No.
No.
Oso Oso opened for Citizen. Citizen was there,
right,
too.
Right, that's what it was.
It was Citizen, this band, the Story so far, and Movements.
Oh, I know that. Oh. Real Friends?
Nope.
They would have, no.
You would have gone to that, I think.
No, I don't love Real Friends.
First letter?
T.
Turnover?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it was literally... Okay, oh well. Turnover, and it's... The hand one. Yeah, cutting my fingers off!
Yeah!
Cutting my fingers off. That's what I meant by the hand one. Hope you know that.
Yeah, no, I know. All you right. Got that. I will give that to you.
Both?
Yeah.
Sick. Alright. Let's see. We're gonna do... This one. Don't look. Sorry.
That was Matt Caracas.
Yep.
That's his solo stuff, and I think it's... Oh, shit, which one is it?
Matt Carkeys.
I met him.
I
what a sweetie. For the month.
Ah, yes.
Yeah.
Indeed. Well, coffee is not doing well.
I was going to say, I need to poop.
That sounds like Face Down, but it's not.
No, it's... See what I mean,
is
though?
Is that the Transit song?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's Transit.
I don't know a lot of Transit. I only know, like,
it's two. One that I've played for you. Okay. I think Ray's also played it for you.
Was it the day we were in the car, we were driving, yes. And I put on one, yep. And she changed it?
Yep.
Which means it's...
It's not Young New England. It's
no, because I played Young time. New England, and then yeah. She was like, wait, have this instead. And I added it to my playlist, so I've listened to
yeah.
it. Oh, what is it called? Does it start with the?
Yep.
Okay. The one? The,
close. The, you're missing a word.
The only one?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, you'll get that one.
Yay!
That's all you.
I got there. Just took a second. All right. Let's see. We'll do... We'll do this one. Okay. I don't know. All right, we'll do this one and then hope for the best. That's a cowbell.
That's all I get?
Yep.
I have no idea. Okay. I already know. If,
like, all right, would, then I'm going to not count it.
What is it?
Fleetwood Mac, Gold Dust Woman.
I have a Fleetwood Mac song, too.
Oh.
You know this one, though.
I'm sure I do. Is that Landslide?
No.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna do a different one, because
okay.
That one
was yeah.
kind of shitty. We'll do this one.
Shit. I know this one.
Yes, you do. You should, anyway. You know him better than I do.
Him?
Yes. Oh, were you not expecting that?
No, I wasn't. Do I listen to him regularly?
Yes, you went to see him live.
Watsky. It's no. Not a Watsky song. It's not a Matt song, is it? Is it a Matt song?
It is a Matt song.
Oh, shit.
It's Matt Carrot Cake.
He didn't play that one live.
Okay.
Is it Autumn Dress?
Nope. It is on the album with the moon and the...
Oh, yeah. Shit. I don't know what it's called. The only one I know by name off that album is Lucky Number 3.
Okay. It is in every inch and every mile.
Nah, I wouldn't have gotten that.
All right, I'll give you Matt Carrot Cake.
Thank you.
Matt the Carrot Cake.
Matt Carkeys.
How well do you know Hot Mulligan?
Not.
Okay. Cool.
What do I want to give you? This one's stupid.
Okay, you try. Bye.
Bye. This is one of my friend's favorite bands. It's not going to give you the band the more you sing.
No, I can hear it, though.
Love Handle.
Love? Oh.
Videos of her.
I thought that was Bowling Pursuit.
Yeah.
Okay. I need that. Okay. Love Handle. Oh, my God.
I love that they're, like, they're Love Handle. That's so funny to me.
Let's see.
Bruce Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana.
Let's do this one.
That's Transit.
Nope.
No? Nope. Oh, wait. No, it's not.
No, it's not.
Who is it, though?
Also starts with a T.
Is it one word?
No.
Does it start with the?
No.
Fuck. Trash boat.
No.
It's not Transit.
No.
It's not Trash Boat.
It is TR, though. You've named every other TR band. Don't look at your stuff.
I have to look at my stuff.
No, that's cheating.
I'm just looking at the artists. Hold on.
Okay,
you can take it away. It's okay. Fine. I just want to know now. But right. I want to get it myself. You know what I mean? Because yeah, I know that song. Okay. Oh, see, it's not even here. I have Tiny Meat Gang.
It's not Tiny Meat Gang. They do a lot of songs about water.
Trophy Eyes!
Yes! It's Trophy Eyes.
Damn it! Is that Chlorine?
No.
Breathe You In.
Yes.
Sick. Can I get that?
Yes.
Thank you.
Breathe You In by Trophy Eyes. An excellent song.
A very good song.
Oh, look, there's the Transit song. Oh, I just found my playlist. Oh, because I played Lake Q, and she was like, this is depressing. I was like, yeah, you're right, and we changed it. Joyride by Adam Melcher.
There you go,
Melcher,
yeah.
Melcher, I never know.
Melcher?
I think it's Melcher. Doty Melcher? Says Melcher. Yeah.
Let's go with Melcher.
Okay.
He's a beautiful boy. I love
him. I was going to play that for you, too, and I was like, meh, nah. Let's see. Was Simon and Garfunkel in this part of the playlist?
Why?
Because my dad. Haha, wait a minute. I have an idea.
Oh, no.
I don't know how much. You better know most of this artist, so we're gonna go with that.
Okay.
Great, hang on. I gotta
You're making me nervous now.
Yeah, I should be. let's play. This one. I can do a little bit more because it's just out there.
Is this a Stranger Things theme song?
No, but I'll let it get to the actual song.
Oh! Evanescence!
Yeah. But which one?
Fuck! What's it called? I know this song too, like really, really well.
Mm-hmm. It's on Fallen.
Yes, it is. Is it Everybody's Fool?
No.
Fuck. What's it called?
It's the I can't think of it. Right.
I don't know what it's called, but I know I'm singing it in my head right now.
The chorus, it's full of it. It's the best note in the chorus, I'll tell you that. The title of the song. I don't know if this is the actual lyrics, but I always say, oh, God, and then whatever the word is.
Tourniquet.
Yeah!
Yeah! Tourniquet. Sick!
I'll give that to you.
Please give that to me. I got there on my own.
Yeah. Did you?
Yes!
I had to give you part of the chorus.
Shut up! Okay.
My dad made fun of me for the fact that whenever Evanescence goes on tour and manifesting this into existence, we're going to go see them.
Yes.
And my dad was like, what? I was like, no, we're gonna go see him. It's fine.
I tried to make me go to rehab
by Amy Winehouse.
So easy.
Yeah. Rehab by Amy Winehouse.
Yep.
Who I don't actually listen to a lot of.
Paramore lost a Grammy to her.
Yes, they did.
The only woman I would give a Grammy to over
Although,
Paramore.
Although, wasn't it for Only Exception?
Yeah.
It's
not a good song. It's just not
Yes, but
best.
Was there really competition?
No.
They got one for Ain't It Fun, didn't they?
Yes.
Okay, then we're good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
I knew you were going to do that.
Yep.
It's Turnover.
Yep. Sure is.
What's it called?
It was the first one you played for me. I'm sure it wasn't the first Turnover song, but it was the first one that I was like, wow, I like this. Because we were sad, and you were like, I'm going to play a sad song. I was like, okay. It wasn't a sad song, but it was like a peaceful song. We were driving home from something.
What the fuck is it called? Is it one word?
Yeah. It should be, but it's not in the title of the song.
Supernatural!
Yes.
Nice. Hello, stomach.
Your belly says hello.
This is a bit of a throwback to my indie phase.
I know this song.
Yeah, I'm sure you do.
I don't know why. I could not tell you this. I know that it's Crybaby?
Mm-hmm. Who's it by?
I have no idea.
Do you give up?
Can I have a hint?
Boston.
Oh, wait. Is it Arctic Monkeys?
No.
Close-ish.
Well,
you should throw back to my indie thing, and that was my whole thing here. Close-ish?
I associate them with
Arctic
Monkeys. Like, that sort of type of music.
First letter?
N.
N. Oh, The Neighborhood.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yay. Okay.
I think I talk too much.
We're gonna go with... Oh, boy. Let's see.
My summer rewind playlist. Damn. Oof. I was in a good mood throughout the summer.
Ow, I just doubled the wall.
Nice.
Where is the song that I want?
Would you like me to stop recording so we can poop?
No, we're good. This one's gonna be easy, but I'll give it to you.
Okay.
I'm gonna hold it.
Double Helix by Knucklepuck.
Yes.
Take a fleet to take it back.
I want your double helix.
We're recording artists now.
Yes, indeed.
I have to get ready to pause this one because it's so easy.
Air salad.
Sex vinaigrette.
Intravenous internet jazz cigarettes. Blase frenzy. Officer friendly. Venti trappuccino. Gluten-free henny.
Anyway, that is Pink Lemonade by Watsky.
Yes.
George Watsky.
George Watsky. There's a video of me doing that outside his tour bus.
Oh my god.
On my Snapchat. And Sienna died laughing at it, so I've kept it forever. Because she doesn't laugh at me a lot. Because she's usually like...
She's pretty stoic.
Yeah. But, like, that made her, like, die laughing. I was like, I'm funny. That was an accomplishment for me.
Here, get this one. That's it.
Fuck you!
It's so easy if it actually hits the right.
Oh, shit. I have no idea where that's going. That could go anywhere. Oh.
Yeah, there you go. See? I told you it was
easy. Postcard by Balance and Composure.
Indeed it is.
Most of the people listening, like, don't listen to some of these bands, and they're like, I don't know any of these songs.
What do you mean it's easy? I don't know what that is.
I've never heard that song before in my life. Which is, like, totally fine, because we listen to fucking...
I did not listen to any of this before you.
You're welcome. Oh my god. I was listening to a playlist with that TikTok song, me.
Oh my god!
Let's see if I can find one that's, like, kind of hard.
I don't go on TikTok that often.
I don't even know these songs by name.
Yeah, I wouldn't either. I'll give you an example of a TikTok if I'm
right now.
Oh, this is the... I just need you to get real loose.
Yeah.
I don't know who the artist is.
Blanco Brown.
Sure.
The Get Up.
The Get Up.
The Get Up.
I knew that. The dance team, promo video for the show that they did was to that song. They all did the dance in the outro. It was really cute.
That's funny.
All right. How are we doing points for that one?
We're not. I'll give you another one.
Okay.
No?
I don't know that song at all.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Who is it? What is it?
Mitski?
Very little Mitski. I only know...
Nobody?
Oh!
Yeah.
See, I know it, but like...
Yeah, no points for you.
Yeah. Alright,
That's fine. Nobody.
I can't listen to that song.
Why?
I just don't like it.
It's not great.
I like Francis Forever better.
That song's sad.
Yeah, but here I am.
Yeah, you're right.
All right. I can't give you any more because then it's too easy.
Do I know this song?
Yes, I hope you do. It's by a band that you seem to enjoy a lot.
Is it a band that you listen to, too?
Because of you, yes.
Ugh, fuck, that could be anybody.
That's true. We missed them at a festival.
Warp
because
Tour.
Of food.
Because of food. The Wonder Years?
Yes.
Damn.
Fun fact, we missed the Wonder Years at Stout Summer because we really wanted grilled cheese.
I'm so sad about that.
Dude, I told you you could go see them and I was just
I could, but I was so hungry.
That's true. We were starving.
Like, and I was miserable.
The grilled cheese was not even that good, by the way. It was gourmet and it was not, indeed.
But it was good.
It was
for,
only
like,
gourmet
because
it had avocado
but
in
like...
it.
True. Damn, man, no wonder which album is it off of?
The horse one. Sister Cities.
No, I don't know Sister Cities that much. Is it Sister Cities?
No.
Then I don't know.
Flowers Where Your Face Should Be.
Yeah, I would not know that.
Okay, so sorry. You get the Wonder Years. Congratulations. Woohoo.
Woohoo. Alright. We love being...
I love making you
believe.
Stay happy by Paramore.
What you get is what
Why
you
would you do
see?
That? I did a whole...
I'm so...
I wrote a whole essay and an entire... I went over my time. It was 7 minutes. 7 minute PowerPoint presentation on how much I love Hayley Williams because of that fun fact. I got an A+, by the way. So. And then I was followed up by the girl that did Paris. She did Holy.
She did Paris?
She did Holy.
Oh, I love that.
This is the girl that I was talking about that has the name of my favorite character ever and is named after that said character.
Moving on.
Yeah. Don't look. You can't look. Like,
oh, yeah, sorry. like, looking over her shoulder.
We're gonna do... Do you know the Dixie Chicks at all?
No.
Okay.
I was, like, trying to lie and say, yeah, I know a few songs, but I was like, no, I really don't.
That was my mom's thing. We'll do this one.
The world is a vampire.
Oh, you know what? That's technically a cover. My bad.
No idea, anyway.
It's Bullet with Butterfly Wings, but it's a Taking Back Sunday cover.
Oh.
We'll do this one.
Oh, shit!
One of my favorite songs of all time.
Is it by Boston Manor?
No. Does have a similar chord structure.
I was gonna say that does sound like a Boston Manor song. Can you play that part again? So pretty.
I cannot let it get to that first line because I know. Your friend brought it up the other day when we were in a restaurant.
My friend?
Yes.
Sean.
Yep.
What were we talking about with Sean?
More importantly, where did we eat?
We ate at a pizza place. Damn. Tiger's Jaw.
Yep.
That's off that album with the pizza title.
Yep. Their poster is right here.
Yep, and I'm trying to get to the song title.
I don't actually think they say it in the song.
Is it Planes versus...
Yep.
Was it Planes versus something?
Tank versus Submarine.
Versus Tank versus Submarine, yeah.
Submarine,
Do I get that?
Yeah, I'm gonna get that. Okay. I knew it too already. Because you said Planes. I couldn't tell you what it was without looking
at it. Planes versus Tanks versus Submarines.
I've got an easy one for next one.
No?
Nothing.
Really?
Yeah.
As someone who listens to Fleetwood Mac, I'm surprised you don't listen to them.
Well, okay, is it related?
Like, ish. Much later? More recent.
Okay.
But same type of vibe.
I never really got
She's incredible.
Is it Lana Del Rey?
No.
Okay.
Oh my god, no.
I don't know.
Florence and the Machine.
Oh, I did know that. Florence and the Machine, and I never really got into Florence and the Machine.
Wow!
Yeah. It was more my mom's thing.
Wow, okay. Never Let Me Go.
Oh, okay. I think I only know, like, 3 Florence and the Machine songs, and it's the ones that everybody knows. And
Dog Days Are Over, disc. And then...
Cosmic Love.
Cosmic Love. Oh, Cosmic Love's so good.
Yeah, it is. My mom... You know how you can buy music videos on iTunes?
Yes.
She bought it.
Oh, my God.
We own it.
That's funny.
Like, when you go to play it on the iPod, it plays a little video.
Oh, that's cute.
okay. This one's kind of easy, but whatever.
The End of All Things.
Yeah.
By Panic at the Disco.
Indeed.
Dude, that was my band. Everybody listening to this podcast knows that.
How did you get ahead of me? Oh, because, yeah.
Because I have taste.
Yes, you do. And my taste is your taste. The Rainforest Cafe.
Here, let me keep going. Hold on. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. How do you not know this song?
Oh my god, wait, pause it, because I can give it to you. Oh, it was on Just Dance, is why I know it, which is awful, but, wait, I'll get there.
You have to come near the mic if you're gonna do that.
Sorry. Blondie?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's Blondie.
Mm-hmm.
And it's something about love. Right?
What?
No? Cool. I don't know! Heart? Oh, something.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's something to do with heart.
Uh-huh. That's the first word of the song.
All I can think of is Groove is in the Heart, which is not them.
That's not it.
Oh, that's a different Just Dance song. Heart of...
Uh-huh.
Glass?
Uh-huh.
Yeah!
Okay. There you go.
Yeah.
I'll give you that one for the struggle.
Cool. So I remember there were two Heart songs that I used to play on Just Dance all the time. One of them was Hard Glass, the other one was Groovies in the Heart.
Do you want to do one more each?
Yeah.
Okay.
I gotta find a good one.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, that's all Sharptooth. You wouldn't get that one. Probably
not. I don't know. Where's your respect? And didn't your father teach you anything
I know
before
that one.
He left?
But not cool, Paul.
Yeah, that's no good. Oh. I played that for you already.
Yeah, you did. You just did. It's, yep.
I got a good one. You'll know this one. Your last one.
Let's see. How does this one start? I can't remember. Sure, why not? What the fuck?
Oh, that's Paris.
Yep. Which one is it?
You were spoiled, rotten, and to them understand. Is it? It's one of two.
If you get this one correct and I get yours all wrong, then you win. No, we're tied.
Only Love.
Yeah.
Demon Limbs.
But nope.
It's not Demon Limbs.
Nope.
It's not Only Love.
Nope.
Waking Up.
Nope.
What's the fourth one?
You're going to guess everything else on that EP except for this one.
Probably. Yeah. I already guessed three of them.
How many are there?
Four.
Oh, well then, yeah. It's the last one.
Wait.
It is the title of many other songs. It's also a saying, which is why it's the title of a lot.
Mind Over Matter.
Yes. All right. We are tied currently.
Okay.
If I can get yours right, I win.
Okay. I don't want you to win.
Oh, no.
So I have to change it.
Don't make it too obscure, because if I don't
know. No, I'm not going to make it too obscure. It's going to be a song that you've heard.
Okay, I appreciate that. Your Paramore lanyard over there is, like, blinding me. But it's pretty.
Yeah, it's, yeah.
I want to meet Paramore. What the hell? Paramore, if you're listening.
Paramore, if you're listening, can we set up a meet and greet?
We got a 20th birthday coming through. We need a band. Can you imagine?
I would shit my pants. Imagine if you got... No, if you got Paramore to play at my 20th birthday for some reason, somehow, in some way, I would owe you my whole life. Like, there would be nothing I could do that could, like, ever repay that debt. Alright, this is my last one. Here we go. Ready?
Jeans.
Mm-hmm.
Baby, I'm sorry. Oh.
Yeah.
It's Death Cup?
Nope.
No, it's Sobs Quietly.
Yep.
Yeah!
There you go. Maybe. So you win.
Yeah. By 2 points, though. So, close game.
Holy shit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, that was a podcast.
Woohoo!
Haley, would you like to plug anything while you're here? To the 11 people listening?
Yeah, we'll do...
Most of which are you, probably.
Okay, listen. You're right. Well, no, I won't listen to this one, because my own voice is
out. That's fair. Anyway. That's why I don't listen to any of them.
So, my Instagram is Haley, Haily, _J108. My Twitter is the same. Follow both of those, because I don't post often. When I do, it's special. I do tweet often, be warned.
Yeah.
And then, my Twitter's become my Finsta, I've noticed, but that's a conversation for a different day.
You don't need to plug your Finsta if you don't
God,
want to.
God, no, I'm not, my Finsta doesn't even run anymore. And then...
Any projects or anything you want to promote that you want people to see?
I'll be posting new art on Twitter soon, because I'll finish my book for class.
Well, I'm excited for that.
Mm-hmm. And then...
We're also doing...
At some point in the works, there is very pre-production right now, but there's a music video coming. Not for an original song, but...
No, we're shooting a fan-made video. We're doing a music video
cover, if you will.
Yeah. We should re-record it and just do a full cover. I'll read the poem. Wasky, if you're listening, please be on my podcast.
It's gonna happen. We'll tweet it. We'll show it to him when we see him.
I'll shit myself.
It has to be done before April.
Wasky, if you're listening, please be on my podcast.
Okay, so apparently before April, we'll have that cover out for you.
I guess we just promised that.
Yep.
So that's happening.
Well, okay, there's no promises here. It's no very, promises, very pre-productive.
But we're going to try. We're going to start.
If video games and TV shows can get moved, I can move a project that nobody knows about because there's 11 people listening right now.
Yeah, you're right.
So
thank you to those 11 people, by the way.
Shout out.
Speaking of those, and hopefully...
Hi, Taylor.
Hi, Taylor. And anybody else who is listening to anything or...
Oh, yeah.
Blah, blah, blah. You guys all know my links and everything. They'll be in the description below. Cover art for the podcast. Title pending podcast. Cover art.
Soon to have an avatar.
Soon to have an avatar, but right now we just have the quote-unquote album cover by Sophia Giampaolo, who I paid $5 for this cover art because she refused to take money from me.
Sophia, if you're listening, I still don't know how to say your last name. I'm still
Giampaolo.
I know that, but
Giampaolo.
I'm still afraid to do it.
She's probably going to be like, you said that fucking wrong.
Yeah.
Hello, where are my patrons? Every fucking week, I don't have my patrons up, and I should.
I always feel like it should start with, like, a guh, but it doesn't.
Giampaolo?
One of my favorite
poems. Giampaolo. I'm sorry. Hello. I would like to thank my patrons, please.
Patreon, how you doing?
God, it really does not function on this fucking computer for whatever reason.
There we go.
Okay, so to my patrons, Amanda Satterfield, Haley Park, who's right next to me.
Hello.
Holly Rapkin, IDK LOLZ, Kat, Caitlin St. Louis, Mary Cabral, Molly, Shelby Church, Sophia, Tina, and Willow's mom,
who's
right outside the other room. She listens to my podcast regularly, though, so... thank you all very much for your donations, your pledges, your love. I appreciate all of you. And, you know, I don't know. You make my heart happy. All my stuff is in the description below. All Haley's stuff will also be in the description below. If you want Haley back on the podcast, please let me know.
Follow me on Twitter.
Follow Haley on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter. Instagram, all that shit. So I will see you guys next week. Thank you guys for listening yet again to my bullshit.
Bye, podcast.
Bye, podcast. Have a good weekend. Bye.